much happening in both cinema and TV, we at Comets thought it was the right time to bring back flickers. In 2005, flickers explored the trends emerging in Hindi cinema. This year, flickers is all about new age cinema and television.
Smarami Vasishtha Vamadeva Divandita Mahaganapatim Manasa Smarami Maha.
Every year, the entire student community of Bangalore looks forward to this seminar which we at Comets host. And the crowd seems to be getting bigger and bigger every year. Why we host this seminar? It's a question I've often been asked. Why do you host a seminar for the entire student community of Bangalore? The industry is booming in this country. India has made a dramatic leap into the 21st century. Today, more than at any other time, there are innumerable opportunities for youngsters like you in industry. Industry is crying out for trained, competent, skilled graduates who can immediately be entrusted with a job. There is no time for them to train. They expect this training and this mental conditioning to happen in our educational institutions. Our students in our educational institutions must be taught by professionals who will give them an insight into the true workings of industry. After all, when professionals come in to teach from the industry, they bring in an insight which we academic teachers can never give you in the classroom. This is what we are working for in Comets. At Comets, we have evolved an educational system where we teach only with industry professionals. All our special modules are taught by industry professionals. Our students get an opportunity to meet and interact with the best minds in the industry. They get an opportunity to work in the industry even before they graduate. And so by the time they leave our institute, they are able to successfully walk into the industry and handle any job that is given to them. Since we have evolved this system successfully, and we are using this pattern, we feel that it is our responsibility to the entire student community of Bangalore to at least once a year host an event which will provide a common platform for students like you to interact with the big wigs of the media industry.
Now, Shikha Gaba will introduce our first speaker.
Sound, camera, and editing. He considers himself lucky to have worked on projects associated with his idols, Robert Altman and Martin Scorsese. A chance opportunity brought him to India, where he edited Ram Gopal Verma's Bhoot. and was encouraged to direct the tense cop thriller, Ab Tak Chappan. Chak De India is his second film. Please give a big welcome to Shrimati Amin.
Thank you. It's so good to see you all bright and early in the morning. The idea about doing a film that was completely like a sports film, after you'd read an article after 2002 Commonwealth Games that the Indian women's team had won the gold medal, and the article was like very small, and there's films and movies for everybody. You know, I think to be judgmental on it, yeah, you can have discussions and all that, but people love films, and people who don't, you know, can watch other things, you know.
Give me the liberty to know, to utter, and to argue freely according to my conscience. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the tenacious Anurag Kashyap.
For me, the whole process of making the film and the film finally releasing proves that what the film says is true.
Movies and is passionate about watching, critiquing, and making films. He says he hopes to make many, many more films and ensure Cantaloupe becomes a powerhouse in films and entertainment. He insisted he did not want any picture of his on the screen. Why do you want my picture when I'm going to be there in person, he said. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together to welcome Rohit Jaisinghver.
I have to be the sole man holding the candle in this blasted wind of cinema and saying television rocks, guys. You don't have a choice because you've got last count 463 channels, and all these bright faces will all one day make great noises. Like I said, we are all, other than these two tertiary people who are here today, we are all gods in waiting. And raise yourself and accept the destiny, really. Yeah, thank you.
He says he's looking forward to a long innings in Bollywood. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the man himself, Gaurav Momaya.
Anurag, Rohit, they all gave you an insight on cinema and you know, the various aspects and how they've gone through it, how they've worked hard, and they've learned so much in the process. And They were oozing so much confidence that, you know, that itself showed that how much of hardship they've lived.
He graduated in philosophy from Kolkata's Presidency College in 2001. After completing his MA at Comets, he started out with Aaj Tak reporting on social, political and business stories. Now he is based in Mumbai with India's top business channel, CNBC Awaaz. Anchor, reporter, producer. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage Mr. Deep Pal.
What decides what you see? What decides what we show? That's the mandate of a channel.
Now, Pragati Dokania will introduce our next speaker.
With a killer combo of psychology and marketing skills, this business journalist, whose second love is cooking, adds to all the roles she plays. 2 tablespoons of wit, a liberal helping of enthusiasm, tons of intelligence, all served with a dash of humor and a cup of warmth. She has reported more than 300 stories. Today, she's here to talk about the tremendous scope for business journalists in the light of India's booming economy. So friends, please put your hands together for Faye D'Souza.
Business journalism is not just about the rich. It's not just about your Ratan Tatas, and it's not about your Azim Premjis and Narayan Murthys. It's also about the famous. But it's also about the common man. It's also about the guy on the street who is involved in his everyday job. And everything, believe it or not, every little thing, even the guy who sells onions on the street, has something to do with the larger picture.
She was recruited as the chief of bureau, which was first of sorts for a student fresh out of college.
The opposition has now decided to take up this matter. But it is not only the opposition. The chief minister will also have to fight the rival faction within his own party on this issue. Prema Srirevi for Times Now.
She believes in Aristotle's dictum, we are what we repeatedly do. Excellence then is not an act, but habit. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Prema Srirevi.
Why have you left your job in Bangalore and why are you going to Kerala? So, a lot of people kept telling me, times now, times now, times now, but times when? When is your channel going to get launched? So these were the questions people started asking me. But what I told these people was that I'm not bothered about when the channel is going to get launched. All that I want to do is I want to do good stories and I want to set up a bureau in Kerala.
To me, while print and to some extent television news is not doing too well in the West, especially in the US, in India it is booming. And my belief is that if you can develop skills as a journalist, those skills can be used successfully in any media field, as I keep telling my class. Those skills can be used if you want to be in PR, if you want to be in marketing, advertising, corporate communication, even filmmaking.